Put a little Southern style in it.
How about that, ladies and gentlemen?